Yo guys, hello, this is Cyrus. Look what I have here, a huge pile of Lego sets, all boxed. Huge Lego haul. What I wanted is to calculate it, the current value. They are all boxed, okay? check at this man, how tall it is, seriously. The mirror, say hello to the mirror, double-sided, but yeah man. Look at this, that's my bed. My bed, my brothers, and look how huge it is, the pile. My awesome PC, seriously. Yeah, let's take a closer look. Dude, never ending, all boxed sets. Check this. Let's come this side, and here is my Lego Ninjago Mech Dragon, but yeah, there it is. Yeah, it won't even fit in the video. It's never ending. Look at this, Harry Potter, Chamber of Secret, Star Wars Millennium Falcon, Ninjago Blue Dragon, an airship, spaceship Ninjago, the Skull Dragon, Ghost Dragon, Water Dragon, Batman DC, Tumblr, I think, yes. Jungle Dragon, Fire Dragon, Overlord Dragon, Lone Ranger, Rare Set, Ninjago, this is a tank from the second season, I think. Golden Dragon, second edition, no, this is something like... Training Hall, Hidden Side, Golden Dragon second release, and The Mandalorian. Okay, let's go all the way back. There. Okay, let's see the sets one by one. Okay, so we have the Lego Mandalorian Battle Pack, nice, small. Let's go to a bigger one. The Golden Dragon, second edition from the season 2. I have already speed built the first one. Boxed. Everything is boxed, guys. So I don't have to repeat myself. Hidden Side, you know that. Yeah, I like the ghosts. What is this? Yeah, this is like a battle room or training room. And this is, does it have a name? I don't know how it's called. I'm gonna check the codes. But yeah, dude, yesterday I bought this character for 5 euros. I had no idea, but it's my brother's set anyway. This is my brother's set. Let me tell you, my brother, mine, my brother's, this is mine. This is my brother, Garmadon, huge tank. Awesome, the final battle with Kozu guarding minifigure. How cool is that? Nice, my brothers as well. Next, oh, Lone Ranger. This is gonna be, yeah, this should be very expensive and collectible. This is gonna be very rare and it's boxed. So by the end of this video, I'm gonna calculate the current price of all boxes to see what is the current value of everything. So maybe it's like 5,000 euros, dollars, 3,000, 1,000, I don't know. But yeah, it's gonna be high price for sure. The Overlord Dragon, you know, this is my set. Yep, Fire Dragon from Legacy, newest set. Jungle Dragon, you know this set. Again. Oh, and this is my brother's. Okay, Jungle Dragon and Fire Dragon are mine, and the Overlord. But this is my brother's, another rare. This is the Tumblr and Batman vs. Bane Thunder Chase, man. Look at this, seriously. that's gonna be another expensive, another rare. With it has Bane. Where's Bane? He should be inside the car. Okay, Tumblr. Yeah, this is the other version of Tumblr. The flying machine. Batman, Commissioner Gordon, nice. The Water Dragon, you know this, a nice set, very nice, rare. Water Dragon. There you go, Water Dragon. And here we go to the older ones. Water Dragon is mine, let's go to the older ones. This is my brother's, the Ghost Dragon. It's the Attack of the Moro Dragon. Look at the minifigures, the rare minifigures. It has this. This, I think this possessed Moro or something like that. It has some ghost characters. Box again, sealed. Dude, that's gonna have high value. It's... All these my brother have, they are like out of stock and discontinued from the factory. So the prices, the current price is gonna be really, really high. Especially since they're all boxed. Everything is boxed here. So yeah, it's gonna be really high. Let me check from the other side. Boom, the Ghost Dragon. Let's go to the next. Alright, you know the Skull Dragon, $90. I found it for $55 for my brother. He was really lucky there. And this one, my another of my brothers, another discontinued Lego set. This is like a flying pirate base. You see, it's like a base, like a workshop with turbines. You see, and turbos, and engines flying. One is rare, it costs like $50 only. So yeah, this another, you see he hasn't even removed the external tape from the shipping. And there it is, a whole flying pirate's base, very nice and rare. Yeah, it's boxed again, sealed, I don't know how it's gonna be the value. Oh, let me place it over here. And that's another rare, the Thunder Dragon from the first season of Ninjago sets. Very rare, boxed, sealed, everything. Has the skeletons, the spinners, extra skeleton helicopter, boom, man. Thunder Dragon. I don't think you can find that anymore. There it is. But, oh yes, it misses the color over here, you see. It has faded. Yeah, back then you can see the price. That was from a UK store. My brother got it for 50 GBP pounds. So yeah, now this is gonna be maybe triple or double the price. Maybe way more, I don't know, man. But yep, very rare set. I hope I manage to speed build all these sets in the future. I will try to. And yep, and this is Millennium Falcon from the newest trilogy. I think this is from the 7th episode 7. You can see, yeah, Han Solo, Chewbacca, yeah, Han Solo lives, so he's from episode 7, I guess. Rey, BB-8, Chewbacca, those guys, those are smugglers from the movie. I don't remember. But yeah, this is another very huge set. This is like over 1,000 pieces at least. Maybe 1,200 pieces, I don't know. But yeah, that's a cool one. I cannot... There. Okay, let's put it in the side. And last but not least. Harry Potter Chamber of the Secrets. Yay. I have sold that to another unboxing video. Very cool set. This is only, I bought it for like 138 euros. Very expensive. Over 1000 pieces. Around, I think it's either 1200 or 1300 pieces. But yeah. Very cool. Okay. Also, there's also two more. I cannot access them in this box over there, up there, you see? That box, there's no access. I need a ladder. There is also four more rare Lego sets. One is Lord of the Rings, Mines of Moria, or Balin Tubes. I don't remember the name, but it's Mines of Moria with a big troll. Another, the other one is the spin-off before Balin's Tube release. It's the Dwarf's Mine from Lego Castle series. And there should be two more. There should be Lego Destiny's Bounty and one Lego Space Police, a workshop of the criminals. So yeah, okay, let me calculate one by one to check the value and to check the whole price, the whole current value of everything, and I'll be right back. I will search internet stores and especially brickset.com. So yeah, give me a second, guys, with all this awesome set to calculate one by one, and I'll be right back. Yo guys, hello. So I made my research on Brickset. I found the lowest current value for all sets, okay? And the lowest is that it's like the lowest, the very low price that someone sold it, boxed, sealed. So what I calculated, as I expected, and as you know, you can find the discontinued sets with higher price, of course. For example, Thunder Dragon goes like 300 euros and Ghost Dragon 167 euros and Mines of Moria 230 euros and Dwarf Mine 200 euros. You see, everything that is discontinued, it has a higher price. It's what we expected, of course. Yeah, so the lowest current value is 2,000 euros, which means $2,500. But I was looking around at eBay and Bricklink, but I couldn't find those prices for those sets. The prices were way higher. And it's like, so I decided to find the highest current value and prices on eBay and on Brinklink, and you won't believe what I found. For example, you can find Evil Chamber of Secrets goes around $400. Millennium Falcon goes $700, $800, because those are euros. And Destiny's Bounty goes like $360, and you get some crazy prices from sellers. But of course, everything is boxed, and I don't forget, I found those ones, they are in the way up there, I don't have access somewhere. So yeah, this is the four more sets. It's Dwarf Mine, Lego Castle, it's Mines of Moria, Balin's Tube, Lord of the Rings, this is very rare, Destiny's Bounty, the very first one, first edition, way very rare, and of course Lego Space Police, the workshop of the criminals, this is a rare set as well. But yeah, so yeah, I find some real prices on eBay and Bricklink, and look at this, man, it's crazy. Millennium Falcon going like $800, and Pirates, the Pirate Flying Base goes like $500. So it's like the highest price is 4,500 euros or $5,000. And trust me, this is closer to this price, trust me, because if you try to buy them, and if you add the shipping cost, import taxes and VAT, it will go at least $5,000, that's for sure. And it's already 5,300, so if you add the high shipping cost in Europe and everything else, or I don't know where you're gonna find it, maybe from South Korea, maybe from USA, Canada, because those discontinuous sets, okay, you cannot, they're very rare, you cannot find them anywhere, you cannot find them, maybe you find them in your local store, which is, it's impossible, and which I doubt, you will either find it to other resellers or scalpers. So if you had, seriously, man, if you add shipping cost, import taxes, and VAT, it would go at least $6,000. This is crazy. Okay, and let me come this way. There, you have those again. So yeah, at the beginning of the video, when I was recording, I was like, okay, this should be like 5,000 Lego haul. But yeah, it's actually closer to 6,000. It's crazy. There. It's like a tower of Lego sets. Yeah. There you go again. Let's go from the back. Hello there. There you are. Boom. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed. That was another awesome Lego video. So yeah, expect all these sets. At some point I will speed build them for sure, and most likely to live build them as well. They are all boxed. Don't forget, we bought those sets. Some are like 3 years ago, 5 years ago, 7 years ago. Those are untouched, sealed and boxed. We never buy something, a Lego set or something, to resell it. Never. We're just collecting those sets. So it's just happening now. They're all boxed. I didn't got the time. I stopped speed building 3 years ago. Now I'm back. I want to do more speed builds and open all these sets. The problem is half are my brother's, so I don't know what he's gonna do with those. But yeah, so yeah, guys, don't forget, we bought those sets either in a retail price or a good deal when they were released. When those sets go discontinued in LEGO Factory, then everyone can sell it whatever price they want. So yeah, I will add more of the description and the average. The average should be around, if it is like 200, 400, the average price should be around 3,700. If I'm not wrong, in the middle, it's around, 3,500 euros. But yeah, that should be around $4,000 average price for those sets. So this is crazy for that pile of set. Of Lego sets, not seat sets. S-E-T-S. I don't know if I pronounced it right. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed. Stay tuned. Don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel. It's free. Also click the bell notification to get every single notification or update. Also follow my Twitter and Facebook pages. And stay tuned for more Lego speed builds, Lego live builds. Let's plays, live streams, walkthroughs, playthroughs of only awesome games. Maybe I do more Lego games in the future, the upcoming ones. And of course the Pokemon Go shiny hunting and videos. So yeah, I'll see you with the next videos. I still have to calculate. Those are like minifigure series. I'm expecting more, but maybe I will do another video with those. I didn't add them. So if I add those two, the price is gonna be way, way higher. But no, that's gonna be another video. So yeah, stay tuned, have fun, have a good day and night, see you later, peace.
What the fuck?